NBC Monday Night at the Movies returns following these messages.
Wednesday, pucker up when Skip Stevenson judges a kissing contest. Real people. And on a special Different Strokes, Ed Too Tall Jones makes a winning play to rescue Arnold from the ledge of a skyscraper.
Who'd you talk about, Too Tall?
Then Quincy is chosen for jury duty and is forced to steal evidence to save a man's life.
I can't be impartial.
Watch February's Finest on NBC Wednesday.